Hello, everyone. Welcome to the read back portion of lesson 32. We're going to go ahead and get started. Here we go. Ready? Number one, can you jump over the dump in a rock? Number two, I will turn off at the next off ramp. Period. Number three, don't forget Dad's gas lamp when you go. You can phrase that whole thing, when you go camping. Period. Number four, she took a fashion risk by wearing those pumps. With that dress. Period. Number five, she scorched her blouse with the sizzling hot iron. And iron can be written in one stroke, long I-R-N. Period. Number six. The police officer frisked the suspect. Period. Number seven. They went for a brisk walk after dinner. Period. Number eight. Church camp will begin on April 8th. That is an ordinal, 8th, to use your E. Period. Okay, number nine. The hot sun will scorch and parch your body. period. Number 10, meet me on the front porch at dusk. Period. Number 11. The school band will be marching in the holiday parade. Period. Number 12. The crippled old man wobbled and limped as he marched down the damp ramp. Period. Number 13, they pumped water from the well. Period. Number 14, she looked like a frump because her rump was so plump. Period. Number 15. The vamp of his shoe caused a bump on his foot. Okay, number 16. Don't forget to put a stamp on the letter. Period. Number 17, she spent many long hours doing research for her report. period. Number 18, dust, the desk, for fingerprints. Period. Number 19, the thief wore a mask. Period. Number 20. Everyone was sad when the old birch trees had to be cut down. Period. 21. She was practicing for so long that she got cramps in her fingers. Period. Number 22. We are in the middle of a housing slump. Period. 23. The church service begins at 8 a.m. Period. 24. How did you get that bump on your head? In a rock? Twenty-five. It was a risk period. 26. We had to go over all the speed bumps. Period. 27. The champ turned out to be a chump. Period. Light the torches at dusk. Period. 29. We will go to the beach and bask in the sun all day. Period. 30. All he got was a lump of coal. Coal is just K long O L. Period. 31. Dad can be such a grump. Period. 32. Why were you late for lunch? In a rog. 33. The gentleman at the church speaks with a lisp. Period. 34. The judge sat on the bench. Period. 35. Wipe off the table with a sponge. Period. 36. She went on a binge of milk. Period. 37. The court will expunge it from the record. Period. It tasted like fruit punch. Period. 39. The cattle grazed on the range. Period. 40. The recipe calls for just a pinch of cinnamon. And cinnamon, I would write as S-I-N, come back for M-O-N, cinnamon. You're leaving out the vowel in the middle, the A in the middle, cinnamon. Okay. 41. He found the math test to be such a cinch. Period. 42. Did you arrange to meet the bunch for lunch? In a rog. Did the champ get in the last punch? In a rog. 44. He will munch a bunch of carrots. Period. 45. All of the church benches were full. Period. 46. That punch will quench your thirst. And thirst is going to be T-H-I-R-S, thirst, period. 47. That was a strange story. Period. 48. She has sworn to avenge it. Period. 49. The defendant cringed. Period. 50. The old dog had mange. Period. 51. He just plunged right in. Period. 52. Will you change the light bulb in the lamp? In a rock? Or 53. She used harsh words during the argument. Period. 54. He risked his life during the investigation. Period. 55. Search the castle for the lost report. Period. 56. I will have 2 lumps of sugar, S-H-U-G, come back for A-R, in my coffee. Period. 57. Will you oil the noisy door hinges with some WD-40 in a rock. So you're going to use your WRBGS, DRBGS, and then come back for 40. 58. She ran Tom's new Porsche. So Porsche would be P long O R. Come back for final SH. She ran Tom's new Porsche into the front porch. The porch would be P long O F or P. Period. Okay, 59. He made his living pumping gas. Period. 60. They used the marsh as a dumping ground. Period. 61. Mike came down with a tinge of the flu. And flu, maybe just F-L-U. Flu is in the bird flu, that would be F-L long U. 62. Did you film him in a rock? 63. Please turn on the lamp when it is dusk. Sixty-four. It is important to perform the task well. Period. 65. She whisked past us in her new Porsche. Period. 66. He got a lump when he bumped his head. Period. 67. Take the second street off-ramp. Period. 68. The owl was perched in the birch tree at dusk. Period. Sixty-nine. He made an arch on the porch. Seventy. The birds had perched in the elm trees. Period. 71. The police. And police can be squeezed, P-L-I-S, police, planned to pinch the henchmen. So hinch, H-E-F-R-P-B, hinch, and then come back for M-E-N. That's a member of a gang or a political follower. 72. They moved the pump down the ramp. Period. 73. The champ loved to eat shrimp. Period. 74. Starch in your shorts won't help you march. Period. 75. It is an infringement. So you're going to write that as I-N, come back for F-R, I-N, come back for final J, come back for final M-T. If you binge on apple pie, comma, you will be putting your health, H-A-E-L-T, health, at risk. Period. 77. You must pass the class with 80% or better. Period. 78. A large percentage was returned in the mail. Period. 79. You're to arrange to have the shipment forwarded by tomorrow. Period. 80. The swallows return every year. 81. Change the date on the statement. Period. 82. I regard her with the highest respect. Period. 83. I will return the book. Period. 84. The merchandise was damaged in shipment. Period. 85. He said there is a 25% chance of rain today. Period. 86. The percentage rate changes daily. Period. 87. It will cost to send the shipment of merchandise. Period. 88. Give my regards to your mother and father. Period. 89. I will return the silk dress. Period. 90. The statement left me puzzled. Period. 91. I will arrange to have the investigation begin promptly. Period. 92. It is very important that the shipment of merchandise from the manufacturer arrives by 3 o'clock. Period. 93. What is the percent of the passing rate in a ROG? 94. Please return the call regarding the ocean property. Period. 95. Have you inquired about the shipment lately? Interrog. 96. There was a change in the weather. Seven. Arrange to have the meeting. Period. 98. Please return Nan's report to me ASAP. That's the report belongs to Nan, so you want to make sure and write N-A-N and then come back for A-E-Z for the apostrophe S. Okay, 99. Don't forget to enclose the invoice with the shipment of merchandise. Period. 100. We will march forward with the project next March. Period. 101. She made the arrangements for the wedding. Period. 102. She has a right to change her mind. Period. Last one, 103. Please return with a reply by February 28. All right. And that concludes our read back sentences for lesson 32. So if you got tired or if you felt like you were maybe forgetting some of those, go back and listen to it again. Okay, again, that was a pretty challenging lesson. So don't feel bad if you need to go back a few times and practice those. And you want to feel very comfortable when you hear it. You want to be able to write it, not have to think about it. That's the goal. Okay, so we'll see you soon. Have a great day.